across the mountains a long time ago, and we saw that the valley was green. Down through the spindrift of white blown snow, till we came to the path where the waters run clear. And I held in my hand the first piece of the land, where the tall timbers stand in my green mountain home. We ploughed the furrows and planted the seeds that grew in the warm rains of spring. She walked the wild woods for berries and fruits, while I stalked the mountains for game. I took what only my true eye could shoot, and we salted it down till the long winter came. Winter all around us, and the pure